Have you ever been specifically told that you can do something? You've been specifically told that, yes, you are allowed to do this certain specific thing, only to be cussed out a short time later for doing that specific thing that you were told was okay to do. All I'm gonna say is this, especially in this time, you know, especially in these times, one of the worst things you can do to another person is to make that person feel as though they are bothering you. Nobody wants to feel like they're bothering another person. I certainly don't. I've had a whole day to reflect, and you know what? That's all I'm gonna say about that. We got a big 7-10 mil Colt 45 here, everybody. Sometimes you can find Colt 45 in a six pack. It's rare to find. The stuff is apparently from Stroh, Canada, out of Guelph, Ontario. Can you imagine living in a place called Guelph? Strong beer, everybody. 8% alcohol by volume. Pretty sure you're all familiar with the label, but I'll show you anyway. Here we go, everybody. It's Colt 45. We all know what the label looks like. Cracking it. Go time. Little bit of explodage. I don't have a glass. If you don't like it, unsubscribe. Let's have a smell. You know what? It actually doesn't smell that bad. Colt 45 gets a bad rap. Is it beer or is it malt liquor? I really don't know. There's nothing wrong with that at all. Colt 45. It is springtime, but it feels like it's still winter. Wind is howling outside. I'm actually worried that the shingles are going to tear right off the roof of the house. That probably won't happen, but, you know, my mind just goes to the worst possible, you know, the worst possible thing that could happen. It happens all the time. It's just what happens. Colt 45. On my old channel, I did, actually, you know what, maybe I did a few on this channel too. I used to do some 40 ounce chugs. I can't do that anymore. Let's see what I can do here. Yeah, that's about it. It does have that malt liquor type aftertaste. It says strong beer, so I'm gonna put this in the beer playlist. It says 7-10 on here, but on the French side, it says Sept Dick, or something like that. Colt 45. I hope everybody out there is doing very, very well. If you've watched this video to this point, you might as well hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed already. Don't forget to give the video a like. It's very, very important to everybody. It's the only way the channel grows. You gotta share the video with everyone that you know. Put it on social media somewhere. Randomly post it. For what good it'll do, I don't know. Hit that notification bell, and maybe if the notification system actually starts to work, you'll get a notification whenever I upload this classic content to the World Wide Web. I haven't done that spiel in a while. Must be the Colt 45. Colt 45! This is a lot of Colt 45. Like I said, sometimes you can find it in a six pack, but it's so rare to find. Colt 45! I remember a time when I used to get text messages out here doing these beer reviews. It hasn't happened for a long time. Oh well, that's the world we live in, right? Nobody really wants to do anything. Don't want to turn this into a complaint fest. Or maybe I do. Colt 45. Colt 45. Colt 45. It has a certain acquired taste. You probably won't like it. What I have seen is a distinct lack of empathy, a distinct lack of understanding, and a distinct lack of basically any nurturing, loving characteristics at all. And the more time goes on, the more you see. You're really in this time of people being alone, and in this time of people being isolated, in this really, really messed up time. Yeah, some kind of healer. I wonder if it's gonna be a hot summer. I think it's gonna be very hot. You cannot resist. Colt 45. I've been looking up new stretches and exercises to do for my lower back to try and combat, you know, this chronic, aching, brutal lower back pain that I suffer from every single day, but I really don't complain about too much, and they'll keep you alive for as long as possible. Oh, it'll be great. I would rather be out doing things and my back hurting, you know, maybe, 2 to 4 out of 10, rather than sitting at home doing nothing with my back hurting a 2 to 4 out of 10. Too much? I don't care. If any of you people out there are about 20 years old, maybe, you know, maybe 20 to 25, and you want to donate your entire spinal column, hit me up on Instagram. Colt45. Did I mention this is a lot of Colt45? Because it is. Colt45. Colt 45. Put in the comment section, everybody, do you prefer 9mm or 45 ACP, or do you prefer some other weird outlying caliber? Do you know that I actually have to report to YouTube whether or not they're swearing in my videos or not? Yeah, that's where we're at as a society. Yep, that's where we're at. I think I'm going to split this into 3 more sips. It's hard to gauge in this giant can. Colt 45! I've often wondered why Quebec gets a 20-cent refund for this, and we don't. I'm only going to get 10 cents. I'm sitting out here like a sucker making 10 cents. Them Quebecers making... especially Montrealers. Colt 45! Maybe 2 more. Yeah, it's hard to tell. Colt 45. Okay, I can definitely finish it here, everybody. What do we got? We got all the way from Guelph, Ontario. I don't know where that is. I couldn't care less where it is. I don't care about Guelph at all. 8% alcohol by volume. We have Colt 45. It's obviously a strong beer. You know what? Every so often, it's fun to go back to something like Colt 45. It's not a bad beer. I'm going to give it a 3 out of 5. Obviously, it's not great. It's not terrible. I mean, you're not going to die if you drink it. It's good. It's a passable beer. Colt 45? Yeah, 3 out of 5. Would I buy it again? Absolutely. Do I recommend you go out and get it right now? Yes, I do. In any form you can. Even the 6-pack, everybody. You know what? It's very rare to find the Colt 45 6-pack. If I can find it, maybe I'll bring it to the channel. Who knows? This video is done, everybody. Have empathy for people out there. When somebody communicates to you how everything is shit, don't ignore them. Hold your head up high. Never look down the ground. I'll catch all of you on the next video. You know it will be absolutely epic. We all know this, everybody. I appreciate each and every single one of you. See ya!